Hi, my name is Wendy Vu, Human Resources at Family Matters in Home Care. Today, I'm going to take a minute to talk to you about long-term care insurance. Oftentimes, people are unsure what Medicare and Medicaid cover when it comes to long-term care. It's important to know that if your senior's needs are non-medical, Medicare and Medicaid would not be covered for those costs. For example, if your senior lives at home and needs assistance with daily living activities, such as bathing, preparing meals, those would not be covered. Investing in a long-term care insurance policy is one of the best ways to financially prepare yourself when it comes to long-term care. Not only does long-term care insurance cover the costs of non-medical in-home care through home care providers, they also cover other options like assisted living, skilled nursing, and memory care communities. Some of the key components to consider when purchasing long-term care insurance is the benefit period, the benefit amount, and the elimination period. We understand that navigating through insurance claims can be stressful. So here at Family Matters, we assist our clients in submitting claims to the long-term care insurance to help ease the process. Once a client initiates a claim with their long-term care insurance carrier, we take over, ensuring that the long-term care insurance has all the paperwork needed to process all claims smoothly moving forward. I hope this helped you understand a little bit more about long-term care insurance. If you would like more information, give us a call. We're here to help.